Hi guys, David and David here from payetteforward.com, and in this video we're going to explain what double click to install means when you're trying to download an app on your iPhone X.
Alright, so let's open up the App Store and we're going to download an app. And this one, okay, this game helps scientists fight dementia. Let's open that up. We will scroll down. It gives us the option to download the app. So we'll just tap get on the right hand side of See Hero Quest.
And this is where people are getting really confused. It says double click to install.
Understandably, so I'm double clicking to install. Nothing's happening. What am I supposed to do?
Well, you're supposed to double click the side button.
Side button over here. Yeah, it could say double click button to install, so let's just double click. And
I'll give you the face ID.
Do my face ID, face not recognized. There we go, done. Knows who I am. And See Hero Quest is downloading right now.
So now why wouldn't Apple just say double click side button to install?
Well, I guess that would just be too easy.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Well, that's how you install apps in your iPhone X. You've got to double click the side button to install the apps. That'll set up Face ID. You put your face in front of the phone. You install the apps in your iPhone X. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you found it helpful, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more iPhone X videos.